This is Walter. Walter is a Dyson animal, and I just got him. Dyson was nice enough to send to me one of these. Oh, there's a baby. Vacuums to try. I'll get into it more later with my review, but I currently have a Kirby vacuum that I'm embarrassed to tell you how much we paid for that and things that I've had to deal with. But so anyway, this, like I said, is Walter. Walter is, you can't look at this and not give it a name. It's like a car. And my husband says, I like to vacuum. I don't like to vacuum. I just don't like schmutz on my floor. I don't like, we have a motto around here, fuzz is not food, because there's a beast over there that tends to leave fuzz, and there's a baby over here that tends to eat it. So I don't love to vacuum. I do it a lot, probably too much, and maybe there's a little bit of an addiction, but I like my floor clean. And the times where I bend over and examine the floor to make sure it is clean, that's not a mental illness or anything. It's, you know, I'm a mom, that's what I do. So anyway, Dyson sent me Walter. I got him today. I've been stalking the FedEx man. What we're gonna do right now, because I read the features, I know, you know, it's supposed to be a fantastic vacuum, and we're gonna put it to the test and compare it to my Kirby. In the meantime, I don't know everything about it. Ashamed to say, it took me like 20 minutes to get it out of the box. Yes, I'm letting a baby play with plastic bags. So here's the pieces that were in the box. The main part, we're gonna call that a stick for now, till we figure out what it is. There's the plastic bag. Another part wrapped in cardboard. Another part wrapped in cardboard. The book. The manual, or the Manuel, as my husband would say. And that was all inside this box, in addition to all of that, which is what prevented me from getting Walter out of the box to begin with. So, that's about it for now. We're gonna attempt assembly here without a man in the room. Well, there's a boy in the room, but he's playing video games. So, there'll be more to come. And hopefully we'll learn a little bit more about the Dyson, aside from how cool it looks.